And welcome back to the second episode of what is going on with those leaves? What is this? Okay, oh, there's a carpet and growing through it. Yeah. Welcome back to Tourist Bus Simulator. That's the name of the game. Maybe I have to be in first person to start the engine. What is wrong with you? What are you waiting for? Right. Thank you.
that.
Disappear. So you can't negotiate with. Annie Marie, but. How is that too low? That's honestly what you wanted. Now I got to pay some cunt way more than they deserve. Is someone new, Jonah? 70. Not no 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 no. That would have been bad. Good. That cost me more than I other con. Can I hire someone sheep and fire him? Well, what will we do? Thank you.
signal now or? In this schedule I can manage you.
My pipe. Thank you.
way more speed. I didn't hit him.
Oh, I was actually supposed to go this way. I was just giving what he thought of that thing. Turned off. It might just be the bad grip. So I turned off the steering. That the steering was going to change my speed. Are we doing? Why are we going this way? All of a sudden, are we going back to where we started? Or what? I don't know where we started. I think we picked people up over there. This is not very far. That's a turn. Oh, it's turns so a lot. But then you get around it. Then you go a bit further and use. And it doesn't turn at all. It's not here. Oh. Don't understand. What the fuck? The Audi drivers. Another Audi. Land Rover. Land Rover. Land Rover. These damn people. It's empty. What's this? This has actually been going for like for quite a while, so I think it's time. Because I can't reverse. Apparently not. Cops. Never do this, guys. Never make the one in the bigger vehicle have like a move for you. Okay, I'll let survive if you haven't already. No, not with beagles. Fucking hell, I'm just fucking off. Hoping the schedule. Where am I pressing? What am I supposed to do? After you have successfully completed this order yourself, it has been certified. Now you can assign an employee to this order. So what can now employ them to do that for me? What's that, right? Go to your computer. Okay, wrong computer. What's it? What, where's my computer? There's my computer. Food, I don't want food. Okay, what am I supposed to get that? Is this for the stock overview of all snacks and drinks? Is this for the spare parts? Well, what do I do? Can I buy them? If not, go to filling cabinet. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Don't know. Go to the calculator. Oh my god, this is complicated. Is this something you're gonna have to do in the future without your tutorial? I didn't listen. Go to the pin board. Yeah, where's the pin board? Is this the pin board? My schedule? No. Ah, in this room. Ah, is that one? Okay. So now what? Go outside and over the yard and enter the workshop. Why did I say all that? What? This was a fucking maze. Bloody maze is what it is. You've lost all the time. Is that what? Who the fuck is coughing? Corona. This looks a lot cooler than that, by the way. Not, maybe not different. But I do miss wheels. It does have the rally flaps though. Can you take this? Yes, I'm going to take that in the future. Can you play this? No, sad. Is that all I'm supposed to do? Get in your car. This episode might be longer than I saw. How do I close the door? I guess it's not possible from that direction. I did not want to do that. CE. Open the map. Got to set the waypoint set for the symbol of a garage. Where do I find the garages? You can really not see them. Is that where I'm going? Going to the garage. Oh. Garage hall. It's store? so used to going this way. I have a rear view mirror. Not this, an annoying rear view mirror and nothing in it. Except for two seats and something else in the middle. It looks like a speaker. It is not. It might be something actually. Come on. So weird to have your mirrors in your actual field of view. Some speeds through the corners now. You see that, so I should take that. He must have been like, what the fuck, where did he come from? There's shit in this roundabout. That could have gone a lot better. And a lot worse. I do want a bigger engine and anything, but it's still really good. Really good traction though. Needs a bit stiffer suspension, that's all. Not the best torque. If you're gonna go out in front, you've got to get speed up. I mean, it's not a matter about. If you're gonna go out in front of someone, if I hit you, it's your fault if I hit you, even if I hit you from behind. And that is no matter, unless I could have braked, unless it's like a 1 kilometer you got that. But I mean, just because you get fully in the lane doesn't mean it's me having a brake. Probably the fuck up. It's you're not legally allowed to overtake on a shoulder. There was, in this case, there was no shoulder. Okay. I try drifting with parking brake out and then accelerating with the parking brake in. That wasn't what I expected. Hope these rocks doesn't have a hitbox. No. No, 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 no way. Got a bit of scar on that one. If I hire a mechanic, will they service my boss for me? Automatically. So glad they don't have. What is wrong with these games? This is one of few games where they have like so open, where they get the map is so open. It's not like in. What is this pothole? Now, I fucked up. Did they not think of this? You'd think they thought of the possibility of falling through the map. Can I even move? Yes, I do move. If you look at the map and above, I guess. Well, I guess this will be the end of this episode then. See you next time. Bye.